name is Ranim. I'm 18 years old. I'm from Syria, from Aleppo. I'm in Greece since 1 year ago. I'm learning English in the Greek university.
Με λένε Ρώα, είμαι από το Ιράκ, από τη Μοσούλη, Μοσούλη ακριβώς. Είμαι 27 χρόνων, παντρεμένη και έχω δύο παιδιά.
My name is Mohammed. I'm from Afghanistan. This program is very good for me, for refugees.
The Danish Refugee Council helps refugees and internally displaced persons all over the world. DRC started our activities in Greece in November 2015 on Lesbos Island due to the massive arrival of displaced persons reaching the country. DRC expanded its activities to the mainland in the next year by helping refugees in camps.
Now, more than 51,000 refugees and migrants live in Greece and people still arriving every day. Many have failed the asylum applications and a significant number of them will remain here.
In June 2017, DRC launched a program in Athens to teach English and Greek to adult refugee students. Language skills help refugees to understand and communicate with Greek people to find a job, access government services, or filling out the paperwork needed to stay in Greece. Also, it is so important because it brings the refugees together and closer to the local community.
Στο πρόγραμμα αυτό, εργάστηκα ως καθηγήτρια της νέας ελληνικής γλώσσας σε ενήλικες πρόσφυγες από διάφορες χώρες. Τέτοιου είδους προγράμματα βοηθούν ιδιαίτερα τους πρόσφυγες, όχι μόνο ως προς την ανάπτυξη των επικοινωνιακών δεξιοτήτων τους, αλλά κυρίως στο τομέα της κοινωνικής ενσωμάτωσης.
A crucial element in order to create that environment for local integration. It started as a very small pilot program through DRC own funds in 2016, and it has now developed through the support of the European Commission to something much bigger.
DRC provided transportation for all regular students throughout the program. DRC staff reached out to refugees to ensure that as many people as possible had the chance to enroll.
Πριν δεν μπόρεσα να βγω στο society και να κάνω φίλοι και άλλα πράγματα, αλλά τώρα με τα μαθήματα μπορώ να κάνω ό,τι θέλω και μπορώ να είμαι εγώ, να είμαι myself.
Ό,τι μπήκα στο πανεπιστήμιο, τώρα ευτυχώς ξέρω τόσο πολλά πράγματα, τόσο πολλά λέξεις και μπορώ να μιλάω. Είμαι χαρούμενη.
531 students completed a study cycle A1, A2, B1 of English or Greek language from June 2017 to February 2018, and they were able to use the skills they learned to start building their lives in Greece.